It's a three-fingered salute that represents resistance against authority, made famous by blockbuster film The Hunger Games. And now it's being used on the streets of Thailand in protest against the military coup. Small groups gathered on Sunday in silent protest, arms raised in defiance, just like the character Katniss Everdeen. Protesters have also taken to reading subversive books in public places, George Orwell's 1984, a popular theme. And many are getting around the strict rules against more than five people gathering at one time by splitting into smaller groups. Thailand's military rulers say they'll arrest larger groups that ignore warnings to lower their salute of defiance.